Steven Spielberg famously once said that, "I think we're moving into a dangerous medium with virtual reality." He said, "The only reason I say this is because it gives the viewer a lot of latitude not to take direction from the storytellers, but to make their own choices of where to look." What he's talking about is the shift from third-person storytelling or third-person experiences to first-person experiences. Remember that word agency, of giving the user control, of letting them choose their own adventure with the story. And at first, when I thought Steven Spielberg said this, I thought he was saying that VR was dangerous and that this was dangerous. But I think what he meant was that it's dangerous because you as the designer potentially might not do this well, and the user can get lost, or, you know, you don't guide them anymore. They might fall off the experience. So it's important to do what we can to give our users that deliberate first-person experience and to design their agency appropriately, their control. I like to say where AR, augmented reality, offers a touch of magic, VR offers the potential for deep magic. And I say the potential again because it depends how you use it. Remember, the enemy here is boring, and we don't want to bore our users with such a cool technology.